Okay. Do I have the correct thing on? Yeah. Oops. Oh, they have to be in the burg anyway. They're in Bounceboro. I'm still gonna fish, but I wanna get that first then. Damn, I didn't notice that. So the one I went after earlier didn't even matter. What's up, James? Yes, woke up nice. You do that. Oh. Where is that at? Two merry multipliers. Oh, it's over here. Gotcha. I'll keep that in mind then. Wonder how people got that. Oh, Generation Game video is about to go live. I do not think I refilled my gags. Did not. Video out. Any Halloween one? What, Generation Game? I doubt it. I know there's some Christmas ones, though. Nice, double dodge. Let's go. Oh, and I got it. Wow. Did not expect to get it. I'm on the correct street too. Is it taken over? No. No Bullseye Halloween ones. Yeah, I know you guys aren't as big as Halloween. Aren't as big on Halloween as America is. If these were American game shows, there would absolutely be Halloween specials. I can find my lever. Can you please deliver it to the most handsome dog in the neighborhood? It's on the Walrus Way. Chased out of there. Uh-oh. Where are they at, though? Oh, I see. Nice. Ba-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na. What's up, Blade? Barcelona. I wonder if I can still get this chase on YouTube. I'd have to look. Keep my eye open for Legal Eagle Invasion as well. Just not one right now. Twisted Sisters woke you up? Nice. Is that your alarm? It was, yeah. That was also a long time ago, though. Fell asleep with. Oh, gotcha. Oh, yep, it's not a thing here. You mean by default? Yeah, just make it up as you go along. Remember, I won't have to do the gardening on him tomorrow, or today, technically. I'm doing it right now. The fishing thing's still on, right? Yeah. I can have a. Whoops. And one more. Whoops. Okay, so how many fish do I have? 42, and I have up to steel rod on here, so I can get a lot more. Can I buy a gold rod on this tune yet? I can. I would need a lot more beans, though. Catalogs in the same data card, tunable ones. Trying to see if I can get the holy mackerel in here. I don't believe I have it on this tune. It's a very rare fish, though, but apparently the rarity. I think the rarity might be down with what's going on right now. I don't know if it's just that the fish. I don't know if the. I know the fish are more plentiful. I don't know if the rarity's down at all. But it could be. Getting all kinds of new record on tabby cats. Seahorse record. Oh, my first old boot. I can't believe I didn't hit. Record. Oh, don't do the lag thing. Come on. It's doing a lag thing. Bruh. There we go, I was trying to get different species now. Oh, it's a new species. Okay. It's not the one I was looking for, but it's a new one. Come on. Nice. Okay, that hit. I was thinking about not giving it to me, but then it did. Come on, don't do this. Pool shark. Wow, that's 40. Dr. White, it's a new record. How the fuck did I go for 100 there? I guess I got 240 from it. Oh! That's what I was looking for. Let's go. I just caught it twice, holy shit. Alright. My rarity luck is very much looking up. That's another one. Come on, the old boot. My Ed shirt's been dispatched. Well, Adam, is it an Ed shirt or is it an Adam Copeland shirt? Thank you very much. Okay, so I have 45 now. Dr. White, telephone, please. That's Copeland. Okay, cool. Oh, these are the Barracuda, right? No, that's the Barracuda. What is this I have none of? Oh, are these the Moonfish? Oh, yeah, they are. Papers, Adam. Sure, I don't have an edge one. I don't think I do either. I wonder if they're selling them for cheap on the net on the WWE.com now. Looks like I'm gonna check. Yeah, they're all on. His shirts are all on sale. How much? Not that much, but... shaved about $8-$9 off. It's like a $30 shirt's like $22 now. I don't know what that translates to in your money. Up roasting taste test, gotcha. What's up, Chet?
Thank you very much.
Okay, that's what I'm looking for. Oh, are you? So you're getting it done? What's your timetable? Did I tell you, or are you just waiting? Wow, in a weird way, that game fucking me over by keep giving me big boot, fucking old boots actually helped me. Because an old boot is a free space. So it just helped me get the bingo. Oh, and toys morning. Good luck. Okay, so I got three right there. Let's see. I've got a harvest moon, but it's common. Half moon is very rare. Full moon's ultimate. Crescent moon is just normal rare. That's on Lullaby Lane. So I'm gonna head there. All right, sure. I got you. Can't remember if I've seen that one, James, to be honest. think you've seen it? Yeah, I mean, I've seen so many ads, it's hard for me to remember all of them. I could have merged together at some point. Good enough. Hit. Ah, fuck you. Oh, come on. Damn it. That wasn't a great haul. In November? Well, I mean, well, what day in November? November's not too far out. Okay, yeah, never mind. That is pretty far out. That's 6 weeks out. I was hoping that would count as a free space. Of course I get what I need right after it. Four corners. Thank you very much. Oh, come on. As kidneys, you have two of, I believe, so yeah. Yeah, one liver. No, no, you're right. People can donate a kidney, but you can't donate your liver. I don't think you can, at least. Should be, yeah, it doesn't sound good. Looking for That's what I'm looking for. I think so, right? Yeah, it is. I'm gonna finish the fish, though. I got one more. See if I can get the bingo. Is it a medicine? Yeah. Oh, how come you're not allowed to have it? I think it would fuck up your kidneys or something. That is bullshit, but that didn't hit. And 60 seconds to either get a cutthroat trout or a boot. There it is. Nice. But maybe I can get the devil ray fish with one of these last. I'm not actively sinking it at the moment though. That's fine. I'll look for it another time. It's very rare. I need one more seahorse. Where are they most common? The estate and Daisy's garden. They're actually common at the estate. Clydesdale seahorse is what I need. Go up. Oh, come on. That was totally close enough. And that hit. The hitboxes on this are so bad. hit markers, I should say. That's Arabian, I need Clydesdale. It's funny because Arabian's actually rare. Take that. Oh wow, back to back 75 jelly beans. Come on. Where's the seahorse is at? Come down. Ah, they're so. Hit markers suck on us so much. It's so random, too. Oh my god, these old boots are fucking killing me. Broken Deja Vu, hope you're good. Come on. Whoops. Oh, come on. See, it's so random. I've gotten further away than that before it's hit. I'm really getting tired of you giving me old boots. Oh my god. Oh my god. So not yet. Gotta take the car and get the oil change. How many beans am I at now? I wonder.
Damn it.
Oh, I have it. Well, let's buy it. Cool. Doesn't get delivered for 24 hours, though. Come on now. This damn seahorse is supposed to be common, apparently. Well, it's five, but still. Caught two holy mackerels before, and those are not fives. That one, it's so weird. I keep getting the rarer one. I can't believe that didn't hit. All right, have a good night, bud. How is that not? Okay. Damn, man. Oh my god.
Doctor.
It's apparently rarer at Daisy's Gardens, but I have a feeling that if I look for it there, I'm gonna fucking catch it. One more go through here, and if I don't get it, I'll go to Daisy's. That was an awful fish. I thought maybe that was it. Open the app and close it by mistake. Events update. Oh.
God.
A good one to end on. Not what I'm looking for. Alright, I'm gonna look for it in daisies. It's technically rare, but I bet you I'll find it here. That was it right there. I'm not even gonna do this bingo because I'm not gonna win it anyway. This one's too hard to win solo. Oh, that was it. No, it wasn't it, actually. That was a pool shark. That wasn't even what I'm looking for, but it got me to 50. I'll take that for now. I'll be at 50 for now. Micromanager invasion, okay. That works. Oh, we get 2 times gag XP for 1 hour. Yep. Okay. So do I have to, like, grab it, or do I have it? I'm guessing I have it. Let's see. Do the gym. It's fun. $25 seems like a lot for an advent calendar. I guess, I don't know. it comes with chocolates, then maybe not. Any good advent calendar does. The figures? Oh, well, yeah, that's probably what pushes the price. If I actually have the 4-time, I'm gonna get some really decent XP for this. I'm gonna get decent XP for this regardless, but if it's actually a 4-time. Let's see. I do, okay, wow. And I got 124 for all that. Going down, clown. Yoink. Damn. Yeah, I need to take advantage of this multiplier for sure. Alright, time to get my health back. Move. Hup. Oh. Cool, that was quick. That's a 5, right? Yeah, cool. Okay. This bro wants to do a building? I don't know where they went. That's what you want. Okay. I don't know what you're doing. Sure, okay, yeah. I'm gonna go in here. Goodbye, Vicky. Come on, Leo, get some dodges in there. Good dodge. Heck is right, this is a good idea. Too bad he didn't come. Oh, he's gone. I was probably like, the fuck. Uh-oh. May have to dip out here, we'll see. Depends on if Leo can dodge. Ugh. A life-size Lucario? Oh my god, somebody's absolutely gonna have sex with that. That was a mistake. Yeah, I can only imagine. Scared to you. The Wailord's like 3 G's. Wait, if it's a life-size Wailord, it should be like the size of an actual whale, the fuck? They have to like bring it in on a fucking truck. There you go. I don't know where you go put this, but... Kemba, how are you? Wizards never like. Lizard, now it's a mosquito. Hoping it just stops at some point so I can fucking squash it. Thing won't fucking settle though. Good, now that fucker won't get me. Trying to get bit in the night. Fuck those fucking bugs, man. I don't even know how I got in here. I haven't even opened my window in a bit. It's not hot here no more, so I haven't opened my window in like a month. Like, before they got in, because I had, like, the fan open and the window open and all that, but... I don't know how they got in now. Baby, okay. Me too, actually. I'm gonna wash my hands. Yeah, I'll be here. Thank you. Steric and Rasan Ozzy, well. I should use that in advertisements. Siri so advanced it can even understand Ozzy Osbourne. Struggled with Wikipedia. Look at that monkey. Remains to be seen if they send me that monkey game, but if they do, it's gonna be funny. The Osbournes Council British, by the way? I don't know. I guess. It's British people. I don't know if it actually is, so like, where did it air originally? It's an American show. It was on MTV. It was significant, though, in the sense that it was the first series of the show was the most viewed series on MTV ever. Also, I did not mean to just use that pie as a mistake. Nice, my dotting's going good this round. What is it? I think it was 3? Four, actually. 52 episodes. What's up, Katie? Doing a remote course. Define remote course for me. Like, I teach- okay. I thought maybe you were cycling. That's why I need you to clarify. I wasn't sure. I was like, it could be a work thing, or this could be a bike thing. It's one or the other. Whoops, click that again. Oh, there's another one. Thank you. We ought to come off mute and introduce ourselves. He's brand new. Like the new kid in first day of class. Hi, my name's Noah. I'm a person you've never met before. Please don't make fun of me. Evacuation procedures. Here's how to leave your own house instead of in case of an emergency. Step 1, go out the door. Step 2, complete. Chris, how are you? On the doors are for us. Okay, are you doing alright? It's taking advantage of. You can buy times 2 XP from the Cartoonival and then combine it with Invasion XP to get 4 times XP. So, I'm using that to my advantage right now. I have it for an hour. So, I'll probably stream until that runs out. Oh, gotcha, Katie. And you coughed. Oiled again. I'm gonna look for level 6. There we go. Nice. Ooh, Dotting's on fire right now. Oh, new G-Force driver. I imagine that new GeForce driver is so that these computers can dare to try to run that scientifically advanced new King Kong game. It's gonna take all the manpower possible. My struggle, yeah, I don't know. I just blow up my computer. Game's so bad it just eats itself. Please don't get involved in my business. Okay, no, they didn't. Was there no sound? No, there wasn't. It was just a... it was a GIF. Or GIF, however you pronounce it. I'm sure there was actual sound in the cutscene, but... not in that clip uploaded. Maybe there wasn't, who knows? Scientology, I think the person who created it said it's technically pronounced GIF. But I don't think most people say that anyway. I think most people say GIF. Oh my god, I'm looking at Keymailer. Alaskan Road Truckers came out today. Let's go. That's a video game. Adds the card, absolutely. Oh, here comes a six. Am I that wrestling game? Which one? Oh shit, I'm out. RPG. Oh, WrestleQuest? Yeah, that came out a couple months ago. Forgot to try that. I think so, yeah. Bro, come on. Did he really just dodge two fucking fire hoses? You gotta be kidding me. Bingus! Get my health back. On the Ozzy, Sarah can understand him, but not Scottish people. I feel like I just watched something that made that joke. What was it? I don't remember. Oh, I think it was live at the Hydro. Yeah, it had to have been. Yeah, it was. Because Bobby had Siri on his iPad. So, yeah. But I try on the job. Oh, what's the trying part for you? Is it the humor or is it the accent? Because if I can understand the Scottish dialect better than you, that's kind of funny, I'm not gonna lie. Buffer. Oh, did he? How's she doing, by the way? Oh, really? A miss, huh? Alright. Bish. Yeah, there she wasn't up to yesterday. Mm. I have three left, so let me see if I can find a five. You know, I'll just use them. Actually, there's five over there. There's five over there. Damn, Katie, they make you sit there for a whole 48 hours? It's a hell of a course. This is what we're doing now, huh? I will body slam you, you 3'5" little motherfucker. Working to organize my life may be wasted. What could be wasted about learning about the power of teamwork? You're not far off. Yeah, I hope your mic's not on. So that would be terrible if your mic was on right now. Oh no. Please don't put that in my butt. Oh no. There you go, now you're fired. What are you getting up to? I'm trying to get you fired. Service relationships. Why don't you tell him to service these nuts? Just leave the call. Well, it's a boring day off. Can't really qualify it as a day off, because you're doing stuff. For work. It's more like work from home. Quite literally is work from home. I never work from home. I like being next to the office. Fair enough. Put me over 4,000. Yeah, I'm not dodging anything. Let's go around. Get my ass whooped. He's whooping my ass. I hate that attack. You just freeze there for 3 seconds. It's so annoying. Might go make some eggs. That sounds fun. Oh no. Oh, there we go. Finally got a dodge. I'm gonna need dodge something here or I'm in trouble. Okay. Which cave's not human, she's laying eggs. Well, that burps it. Very ecstatic. You sure are, buddy. Sounds like a poach came in. It sure does. Potakin, gotta catch a mew. Okay, this invasion apparently ends in 2 minutes. There is a backstabber invasion. It still has 21 minutes on it, so I'm going there. think Backstabber's minimum level is 5. Yes. These guys do a lot more damage, unfortunately. I'm hoping I can get some dodges here. That's the attack. Not nice. Okay. That does 11, fuck. Oh, you bitch. Thank you. It's 80 points at least. Now I gotta retreat. This has already launched me in just like 40 minutes or however long it's been, from 27 to 42. See, that's been more than worth it. Where I thought these drums used to like actually bounce in the old game. Maybe I'm misremembering that, but I thought they did. Oh fuck, I'm out of beans. Oh, it tells me how much time I have left. I have 12 minutes left. Shit. See that till now. Oops, wrong way. I really wish you could hold down on this, but you can't. You have to click it individually. That's fine. Oh, cheese omelet, nice. Can't go wrong with that. 11 and a half minutes left. Come on. Kids, that's two breakfasts, jeez. More. There we go. Hello? Oh, don't lag now. Come on. I'm on a fucking... Man. I have a limited amount of time here. What? Okay, no. The attack went off. It just lagged. It lagged through the whole attack. Good on whatnot. I mean, you used to work in food, didn't you? So I kind of hope so. There's a question for Jambo. What's the most complicated ass shit you know how to make well? Toast. Nice. We got group activity. Well, time to put the omelet to the side, brother. Don't I'll make a breakfast. That's tough titty. That's 7 more minutes. Fuck it, I'm gonna forgo the health. Just get the gags. Probably beef Wellington. Gordon Ramsay's favorite dish. Every fucking Gordon Ramsay show ever, I've heard him talk about fucking beef Wellington. Not that good, is it not? Not sure if I've ever had it, to be honest. In fact, no, I don't think I have. Probably remember. Toast is hard to master sometimes. Yeah, alright. Too many settings on the damn toaster. Do I want 1, 2, 3, or 4? Shit. So the room for everyone is like so. So you'll pass the omelet or? Oh, you're a bitch. Ha. Dodge your shit, too. Made souffle before, if not best dessert. Gotcha. Stay quiet, nobody don't call me. Ignore the woman with the eggs. It's not the person you're looking for. Wow, all four of them guys just said fuck that. Might have Scarlet. Why Scarlet? That's so random. I got 3 minutes. I can go refill one more time. It works out. I'm sure a lot of people here work in an office. Called me out. Well. This is the worst day of my life. The worst day of your life so far. There you go, Jumbo. It's time to do. Oh, fuck off, Fireball. No way. Group comes with a fictitious company with a tissues company. How's it gonna help S9T? I don't know, brother. Please tell me this guy's not gonna fucking follow me. I thought she said fictitious at the first, but fictitious? Is that what I'm saying? No, fictitious is what she put. Yeah. Oh, come up with a fictitious company. Got you. Yeah. Yeah, I said it correctly. I was confused myself. Calling mess music in a room said two guys are arguing and one person already left. That's what the bag is. I'll make a breakfast. There you go, Chris. I don't care about the super squirt, fuck off! You're wasting my valuable time. Quality Bruce Forsyth humor there, Jimbo. Oh, my four times fall ran out. I think I still got some, but though. They didn't do Germanic. Bro, I was so afraid that an Asian person was gonna come out. I was like, oh no. Oh no. I don't know what's gonna happen. As soon as when he said to continue with our international flair, I don't know if he caught it, but I physically recoiled. I was like, no, 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 no. It's like, here's someone from Germany. It's like, oh, thank God. Germany, okay. That's fine. Maybe an episode. Oh, there probably is, yeah. I ain't trying to find it. Ugh. So using that, I gained 2100 XP in an hour. That's pretty good. If I do it one more time, like tomorrow maybe, I could maybe get just about to Foghorn. Quite a stare too though. He kind of screwed the people over at the end there, because at the fucking conveyor belt, he didn't name a couple things. And he screwed them on time, too. He said, at 20 seconds, I'll go to her. He didn't go to her till like 16. He screwed them out of 4 seconds. They got all the good stuff, so it didn't really matter, but still. I'd be suing. It's like, I want my 4 seconds back, please. Or I'm finna call that guy from Millionaire and we're gonna cheat. Okay. Adam BD Bagel Pretzel. Isn't going out. I can't leave Nano. Brutal. Oh no. Now you have to spend time with your wife. Poor champ. Yeah, you're right. I'm thinking ahead. There we go. I should complete these tasks actually real quick. Walrus, well, these are both on Walrus Way. Never micromanager invasion, sir. Buy the ring now, she can't spend money. Bankrupt your soon-to-be fiancé. By distracting her with this ring. Works 9 out of 10 times. A 3-story lob-up building group. Sure. Kissing Dexter Hyper. Mm. I got this on Toon HQ. Oh no, we're just gonna do this ourselves. All right, well, maybe we'll be fine. I don't know. Let's see. Guess we'll find out. Good job, I got my headphones on. Normally don't. Oh shit. Bro, imagine I spoil your fucking marriage. Get absolutely dunked on. That actually sounds crazy when you think about it. Like, some people accidentally get it from streamers, accidentally get fucking spoilers for TV shows. Your girl walks in a room, gets spoilers for the rest of her life. That sounds hilarious, actually. We failed with Katie? We failed two Katies. Oh, an eagle. Cool. I need them. I should kill a six. Oh, it didn't? Well, okay. One more should get it. Oh, is he gonna wait for the spin doctor? Okay, I don't know if it's gonna kill the eight though. Oh, it did, okay. Hopefully I get one of them alibis, that'd be nice. Shoots? Who shoots? Shoots on ladders. Shoobs, ah. No, I know what Shub's name is. It's not Katie. Oh, I did get one of the alibis. Sick. Oh, Digium. That's smart. That's smart. Because, yeah, I remember you were talking about, you're wondering how you're going to actually pull it off. I'm on the right street, aren't I? The street goes to Berg. Right? No, this goes to Toontown Central. I robbed. Yoink! Oh, this is the street. Did not expect to get an eagle in a three story. I wasn't even sure I could spawn there. I'll steal it. No one will ever know. Ring on Amazon? Bro, they probably do sell diamond rings on Amazon.
You've achieved egg? Nice.
Sounds like me during the old days of Fall Guys. Take that, computers. Fuck it, I'm gonna look it up actually. I'm curious now. I'm gonna go Amazon. Engagement ring. Wow! 14 karat white gold, 2 karat lab grown solitaire oval. $1,800. 1 day delivery. Platinum, 1-5 carat lab grown solitaire, $3,600. These are legit too. I still don't think I'd buy a ring off Amazon though. Sterling silver engagement rings, $20. You can buy a cheap ass one. Jambo, don't buy your ring off Amazon. Don't do it. She'll never forgive you or marry you. My microphone, right? Things get me, but I don't need a keyboard. And Lone Shark's got my keyboard. How about you suck my ass, lounge lazard?
I need my keyboard.
Came by for your letter, you see. All my dog has been taken from me. Bring them back to me, we'll talk then. Okay. There's no invasions, are they? No. Okay. Yeah, getting great fucking progress on that. Jesus Christ. Oh yeah, how's my tree coming along? Aw, oh, it's still small. Mole tree. Cat suggesting knife sharpeners and lingerie? That's a hell of a kinky combo. Alright, so, yep, we'll still be on a marble schedule tomorrow, but thank you guys for coming out to the short stream. I appreciate it. This guy, I think, is... He is indeed. He is streaming Toontown with no shirt on, and he has been live almost 11 hours. That's pretty beast. Okay. Yep. I will see you guys a little bit later, I'm sure. And, yep, hope you guys have a good day. Bye, guys.